Well, three people are taken to the hospital after a rollover accident in Lowndes County this evening. Troopers say the driver of this maroon Jeep lost control, causing it to roll over. It happened just before 9 o'clock at Highway 182 and Hillcrest Drive. Troopers say three people suffered minor injuries and were being taken to the hospital to be checked out.